vision, it's well equipped for demanding and dangerous tasks. This particular version, built for the Belgian Army in 1972, was used on international missions in Africa, including Somalia. Because it was fast enough to keep up with supply trucks, it was often designed to protect aid convoys. Et voici le commando V5, conçu par la guerre du Vietnam par les États-Unis et soviétiques. Il est aussi de la collection de la guerre froide. Le fabricant d'armes américain à la éco-éducation a conçu le commando V5 de la nationale.
Il va revenir.
Mid-1960s. Unicorn coming through.
Thank you.